Thank you. trains, stocks, I stopped aspiring to be an actor, I stopped aspiring to work with television and film. I basically hung up every hat of every job that I've ever worked and came to an understanding that all my money and all my life, you know, and so what it is through observation, you can monitor the different atmospheric humidities, the different conditions. There's a claim that certain temperatures and certain atmospheric conditions are conducive to the creation of these persistent linear series cloud formations.
Introduced to confuse people not to recognize chemtrails.
Agreed.
Okay. And you know, when you begin to film the trails starting and stopping, which is the last footage I shot a week ago past this minute, it begins to tell a tale. So do you want to try to list a couple of reasons
fly where and they want it all. So I like to start at least somewhere in there talking about the U.S. Air Force. The U.S. Air Force, they have been initiating the weather and experimenting with atmospheric air balls, and they have the patent.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
touch the camera.
Thank you.